In order to be diagnosed with migraine, you should have at least 5 headache attacks. And each of these attacks should last between 4 hours to 72 hours. Also, your attack should have at least 2 of these characteristics. These 4 characteristics are moderate to severe pain, pulsating quality, one-sided pain, and worsening with a change in your physical routine. In addition, during your attacks, you should have at least one of these 2 symptoms, nausea and vomiting, and sensitivity to light and sound. If you have migraine, you know that this pulsing headache can ruin your whole day. Well, of course, there are a lot of medications for controlling migraine, but each of these medications has some side effects. And that's why some of us prefer to use more natural medications and supplements. Hello and welcome back to Dr. Salar channel. This is Dr. Fatima and today we are going to talk about some supplements that have been suggested by several studies for preventing migraine. So if you're interested, please stay tuned. A dietary supplement is a product that contains some ingredients that can supplement your diet. These dietary ingredients can be vitamins, minerals, herbs, or even enzymes. People take these supplements for a variety of reasons, but usually to boost their diet and to have a better health. But how do supplements work to prevent and treat migraine? Supplements can impact our body and brain function in all kinds of different ways. Some of these supplements have shown to reduce migraine frequency and its severity. For some people, a deficiency in a vitamin or mineral may trigger an attack or increase its intensity. So balancing that with supplements can help. However, you should consider that no treatment is proven to work for everyone. As you probably know, everyone's migraine patterns are different. Your triggers are different than your sister's, and the frequency of your migraine might be 3 times what your coworker experiences. So the treatment plan that works for others may not work for you. However, with all this said, consulting your doctor about the possibility that you might benefit from one of these supplements seems like a good idea. In 2022, a group of researchers wrote a review article about the best dietary supplements that can help preventing and treating migraine headaches. In their article, they suggest a number of supplements that have helped a lot of people suffering from migraine. The first type of supplement that they suggested is vitamin B group. B vitamins are famous for their role as the coenzyme by which they modulate several cellular mechanisms. The majority of the vitamin B group is responsible for metabolic and energy production pathways. One of the types of vitamin B is vitamin B2 or riboflavin, which has shown great benefits in treating migraine. Several studies showed that consuming 400 milligrams of this vitamin has promising effects for migraine prophylaxis. Studies also reported that if you take this vitamin for at least 3 months, it can reduce the frequency and duration of your headache. Another vitamin from the same group is vitamin B12. Studies focusing on this vitamin showed that this vitamin has great benefits in reducing the frequency of migraine headaches. For example, using 400 milligrams of vitamin B12 for 3 months decreased the frequency and intensity of headaches by 50% in almost half of the population in a study. On the other hand, vitamin B12 deficiency is associated with the presence of depression and anxiety. Migraine, on the other hand, can be positively associated with depression and anxiety disorders. So it seems reasonable to think that by treating vitamin B12 deficiency, you are actually helping to treat and anxiety and depression disorders, and therefore you are helping to treat your migraine. The next thing that I want to talk about is coenzyme Q10. This coenzyme has shown great benefits for different parts of our body, such as our heart, our muscles, our liver, and our brain. Coenzyme Q10 is most commonly introduced as vitamin Q10, and most of migraine patients are deficient in this nutrient. Studies show that daily supplementation with 150 milligrams of coenzyme Q10 for 3 months could diminish the number of days with migraine headaches by more than 50%. Something that is really interesting about Q10 is that the patients mentioned that they felt the efficacy of Q10 in the first few weeks of their treatment. Other studies also mentioned that treatment with Q10 could reduce the sensitivity of the patients to their triggers, such as specific smells. The next supplement that I want to suggest to you is magnesium. Some scientists believe that magnesium can block the signals that can lead to migraine in your brain. Research also suggests that magnesium stops certain chemicals that can cause pain. Low levels of magnesium seems to cause constriction of your brain vessels, which can also have a role in migraine. Studies also show that people who suffer from migraine headaches have lower levels of magnesium in their blood compared to the general population. It's also shown that if your magnesium level is lower than the normal level, the probability that you get a migraine attack is 35 times more than a normal person. And there are also several studies which used magnesium supplementation as a way of treatment of migraine, which resulted in great benefits for the patients. The next nutrient is vitamin D. Vitamin D3 is generated in your skin due to the UV radiation exposure. The protective effects of vitamin D is not limited to bone health, and there are several studies which showed an association between vitamin D3 levels and neurological disorders. People who have chronic migraine might have high levels of oxidative stress between their attacks. Oxidative stress is an imbalance between the free radicals in your body and the amount of antioxidant that you have in your body. Vitamin D is known to reduce oxidative stress, and therefore it can help reducing the migraine attacks. Several studies also showed a pain-relieving role for vitamin D, especially for the patients who had lower levels of vitamin D. It has been shown that daily intake of 2,000 units of vitamin D3 for 12 weeks resulted in a significant decrease in migraine frequency. And the last nutrient that I want to talk about is omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids have shown great benefits in treatment of different neurological disorders such as Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, MS, and ALS. In a study on migraine patients, simultaneous rise in omega-3 fatty acid intake and reduction of omega-6 fatty acid intake could significantly lower the frequency of headache hours as well as the intensity. Always remember, all natural doesn't necessarily mean safe, so every supplement that you take must be discussed with your doctor. That was it for today. Thank you guys for watching, and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And if you guys have a medical problem that I can help you with, please leave a comment below and I'll try to answer it as soon as possible. Bye!